I'm Sonny. I work at YARD as a researcher and developer in data science, and I study computer science at Cardiff Met. My job involves working with large volumes of data, multiple different data sources, a lot of programming to clean data, to store data, and to use data for data science and intelligent modeling purposes. Technology is a high growth area, and I knew that the computational and the problem solving skills that I would pick up as part of the course and the curriculum would increase my employability in that sector. When I first started the computer science course, I didn't have any background in programming. I knew general technology information, but nothing in depth or too technical. So I did programming modules there, which the skills that I developed there are being used by myself daily while I'm at YARD. So while I was at Cardiff Met, I had the opportunity to travel to Europe on a few occasions. So I went on two 1 week trips, one to Belgium, one to Holland, where I got to work with international students on different projects. That led to me actually returning to Holland for my final year of university. So I spent the whole of my final year in Eindhoven, where I studied data science. I also did a 12-month internship with GE over in Bristol as an IT project manager. So I gained some very relevant work experience for when I moved on from uni. So Cardiff Met arranged everything from the internship. They got me my interviews, my initial interview set up. And helped me tailor my CV, helped me do some employability workshops so that when I went for the interview, I was ready. When I decided to go to university and study a degree, I wanted to give myself the best sort of prospects following that degree. So technology is obviously a high growth area. There's a lot of companies in Cardiff where technology jobs are available. At Cardiff Met, there's, besides the degrees and your academic curriculum, there's a lot of extra things you can be doing. And my advice for anyone would be to sort of take all of the opportunities that are available to you, because they really do make the difference at the end of your studies.